This small thing that always make me angry, I've been shouting like a mad person. I came to this restaurant to eat. The girl beside me, her fork and knife has just been falling down since morning. If you don't know how to use fork and knife, won't you drop it? Okay, look at me now. I've been eating. The meat that is surrounding this bone, fork and knife cannot remove it. Fork and knife, I want to suck the juice out of the bone. I want to suck it. But everyone is busy looking at my table. What will I see not do? Waiter, please help me to package it. I want to take it home for my dog, Lucy. Yes. No, don't add it to other bones. No! Don't add it to other people's bones. The waiter came again. She said, boss, I never knew you had a dog. We have more bones. Let me add. Oversabi will kill you. Only my bone. My dog does not eat other people's bones. What did you say? Oh, the breed of my dog. Morocco Savannah. Na new breed. I am my own dog. I bought bone $10,000. Put it in China for me.